great man. Your thoughts on Brother?
Oh, there's so many things that I think about. I guess paramount would be that Roland was always my orchestra. And, you know, it's true, the adage of you don't appreciate something till it's gone. And when Roland got really sick and I had to do shows by myself, I mean, as much as I did what I had to do and I enjoyed it, it's hard when you don't have anybody else there with you to back you up in that way. And Roland definitely was the best. I'd have to say that's the top thing that enters my mind when I reflect on Roland and what we've done all these years. Kolohe would be a great way to describe my brother. However, of the two of us, I always said that if we were a monarchy, my brother would be king.
We are the ones to guide you.
Because he's really, more than me, Roland was the people's choice, the people's king. He was the epitome of Aloha spirit. I mean, he would go to anybody's house and jam, whether they asked him or not, and was always filled with that kind of spirit, more so than me. I was a bit more guarded about where I went and who I went with.